Cape Verdeans are taught to read and write in Portuguese in school. That's no ifs, ands, or buts. But the language we speak is Creole, and Creole is a dialect of Portuguese. So it's a broken Portuguese that we speak in the streets. But in school, they're taught to read and write in Portuguese. But at home, everyone's speaking Creole.